मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। फर्स्ट सम एक्सरसाइज 5.5। ए ब्रिज हैज अ पैराबोलिक आर्च दैट इज 10 मीटर हाइट इन सेंटर एंड 30 मीटर वाइड एट दि बॉटम। फाइंड दि हाइट ऑफ दि आर्च 6 मीटर फ्रॉम दि सेंटर ऑन दि ईदर साइड। व्हाट वाज गिवन इन दिस क्वेश्चन? इट इज इन अ पैराबोलिक आर्च। सो इट इज अ पैराबोलिक आर्च इन ए ब्रिज। सो इट ओपन्स डाउनवर्ड दैट इट इज 10 मीटर हाई in the center, so center 10 meter and wide is 30 meter, so we have to split it for the parabola minus 15 and plus 15. At the bottom, find the height of the arch 6 meter from the center on the either side, to this side or this side we have to take 6 meter. Now I am taking our right hand side 6 meter. From here, what is the height of the arch? We know that it is a parabola. It's a parabola. The two lines are parallel. So if you take this line, this is fully 10 centimeter. Now I want to find out this y, then I can able to find out what is the distance here. Okay, so what is this height means, we can find out this distance. So here what we have to find out, we have to find out what is PR. Okay, now our RQ is equal to y. We know that PQ is equal to J. Okay, so we can have this in our mind, and here once again we can have this to be a first quadrant, second quadrant, third quadrant and fourth quadrant. In your third quadrant, two numbers may be negative, and in your fourth quadrant x is positive and y is negative. So we can split 30 into minus 15 comma minus 10 and 15 comma minus 10. So now what is this point? This point, the wide is 6 meter. So here it is 6 meter and we have to find out the height. So it is minus y because it is in the fourth quadrant. So what type of parabola is this? Parabola opens downward. Parabola opens downward. The parabola opens downward. What is the equation of the parabola? So general, we need four types of parabola. So equation of the parabola is x squared is equal to minus 4a. Y. It opens downward. Now we can have that point. It passes through. It passes through 15 comma minus 10. We can take both points, either minus 15 comma minus 10 or 15 comma minus 10. So substitute here 15 the whole square minus 4 into a into y is minus 10. So a is equal to 15 squared. So 15 into 15 divided by 4 into 10, minus into minus plus. So now what is the answer for this? I can cancel this. So here it is 3, here it is 2. So we can't cancel this. So a is equal to 3 into 15. Keep it as such. It will be easy for your calculation. 4 into 10. Now substitute in this equation. So x squared equal to minus 4 into 3 into 15 divided by 4 into 2 into y. I have informed now it is easy for the calculation. So we can cancel this. So our answer is x squared is equal to minus 3 into 15 divided by 2y. Now we have an unknown point here. So it lies on. It lies on r. What is our point? 6 comma minus y. Now substitute here 6 squared minus 3 into 15 divided by 2 into our y is minus y. Now what is our y? Minus into minus plus. So y is equal to 6 squared is 6 into 6 into 2 divided by 3 into 15. All right, here it is 1 times, 2 times. So here it is 2 times, here it is 5. So it is equal to, our answer is 8 by 5. So y is equal to 8 by 5. So keep it as such. I have find out y, but y, what I have to find out here, y is equal to 8 by 5. But I want to find out what is my PR. PR is equal to, from the figure we can write this as PR is equal to PQ minus QR. Our QR is nothing but our y. So 10 minus 8 by 5. So what is my answer? If you take LCM for this, 50 minus 8 divided by 5, which is equal to 42 by 5. So we can bring it to the decimal. 42.5 is 8.4 meter. Therefore, the height of the arch after 6 centimeter. From the center 6 meter, the height is 8.4 meter. So PR is the required height. No need to write fully. We can have this to be required height is equal to required height is equal to 8.4 meter. If it is answer is for why, if you find out means you write the final answer as required height. If you find the value for x means find out, write it as required width.